I found something.
What is it?
I found this piece of pink chalk and a scuff of it over by the gate.
Really?
Totally. I was combing the scene for clues and...
Yeah, Duck, I got it. Good job. You didn't break the flashlight, did you, Duck?
No, Mom and Dad won't let me touch any of their stuff. Lily neither.
That's probably for the best. Have you found anything else?
Just the chalk. I also found some bugs underneath the stairs. Don't tell Clementine.
Okay, I won't. You seem to know a bit about all of this. The chalk, you found the scuff here. This is gonna sound crazy, but you're not involved, are you?
No, I'm a good guy.
Stay inside the gate.
I will.
Hey.
Find anything?
I'll be back. Do you have any pink chalk?
No. It's gone somewhere. Do you want blue?
No, it's okay. Stay inside the gate.
I will.
Somebody was over here, too. I suppose I should go out there and look around. You stay here this time. Seriously.
Okay.
Those bandits gave us hell, but they've been quiet for days now.
There's a grate down there. Son of a bitch.
You haven't come up with anything, have you?
I came up with this. It's got a bunch of meds in it. It was in a grate on the outside wall. And there's a sign on the other one.
Holy fuck.
Yeah.
Okay, we line everybody up. Everybody. Somebody is killing us. Stealing from that supply is the same as slipping into your room at night and cutting your throat while you sleep. You die. What is the difference? What if Clementine gets sick and we don't have what we need? What the hell?
You don't fucking steal from us!
Who the fuck is that?
Y'all
got our people out there!
Out here. We ain't fucking around!
What do we do?
Oh, Lily. Shit! They're gonna start kicking in doors any second.
Lily, what the hell are you-
Stall him.
What?
Just keep him talking. Do whatever it takes to stop him pulling the trigger.
You made the biggest mistake of your life!
Shit.
Enough of this bullshit! Drew, stop putting your boot to these doors!
Yeah!
Hold it, asshole!
Take it easy. We have more supplies. We can keep the deal going.
Too late, shithead! We ain't giving second chances.
It was a mix-up. We'll make it worth your while.
I'm listening.
What will it take to reach a deal?
About twice as much as you've been giving us.
You got it. Done.
Is that so? Well, I suppose we ought to hash out some terms then.
I don't like no hash.
And shut up or I'll...
Christ!
Oh, shit!
Get back there! Smoke him out! We gotta get out of here!
No shit!
Get those bastards! Cover our people and get them to the RV!
Go around, shit, your brain! It's back there!
Now! Get over here! Hurry!
Man, you saved our asses!
Get inside!
Hi there, me!
Help!
Gotcha! Hang on!
Where is he? He's hiding behind that van! Get your ass around behind!
Jesus, are you okay?
I'm fine. I'm fine.
Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. I'm sorry.
Everything's fine,
Ben. Everything's not fine. We need to figure out how this happened.
We just lost everything.
Well, we're lucky as shit to have this RV.
And nobody died.
Cat's head is split open.
I'm fine.
Somebody in here caused this.
Settle down back there. The bandits have had our number for weeks.
This is different. Somebody was working with them. Whoever it was slipping them our meds. They didn't get their last package, so they attacked.
Calm down back there. That's nuts.
Lee found a bag of supplies hidden outside the wall.
It's true.
So, Carly, is there something you want to say?
Please,
We have to get it out of you, then.
Back off.
You're in no position to make demands.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. You're just pointing fingers.
I didn't just come up with this. I've had my suspicions.
Probably not the best time, Lily.
If not now, when? Look at what just happened.
Holly's trustworthy. She's not a traitor, Lily.
Thank you, Lee. She can fight her own battles. Unless there's something going on here that implicates you both.
Don't be ridiculous.
Like, look, maybe we should vote or something like that.
Vote? What?
Just look. Carly's a stand-up gal, and maybe this was all just a mistake.
We need to look at the facts. Let's calm down, we'll eat, and we'll deal with it.
Yeah, let's do that.
Okay?
Nobody was stealing anything!
Was it both of you?
What?
I've seen you two together. Was it both of you?
Look, just let me out. I didn't do it, but I don't like this. I don't like where it's headed.
Look me in the eyes and tell me you didn't have anything to do with it.
Lily, lay off of him.
I...
Shit!
What's going on up there?
I hit something. We gotta stop.
All right, well, we can deal with this now, then.
Kenny, is it safe?
Should be.
Everybody out.
Lily...
out.
Kenny, the RV has some surface damage, but there's a walker trapped underneath.
God damn it. Everyone, keep your eyes peeled.
You know what? We shouldn't just kick you out. We should hear what everybody thinks.
I think you should chill out.
I'm not gonna take this. You can push Ben around, but you can't push me around.
I'm really sorry you feel that way. I'm starting to think maybe it was both of you.
No!
This dumb fuck walker!
You okay over there?
Yeah, yeah. Son of a
Ben,
bitch.
Ben, you have no other options.
Leave him alone.
You can tell me it was Carly, and then everything will be right as rain. Don't you think so, Kenny?
I don't know. Fuck. Just stop, would you?
Well, your vote counts for you and Katja.
We don't need all these votes. What do I have to do for you to trust me? I'll do anything. I'll do watches for months.
Ha, huh, the hell you will.
I'll get more food, more medicine, anything, just...
You think any of that is good now?
Just let me stay, please! God, please!
Stop panicking. Seriously, Ben. You need to stop and just take a breath.
Do we need any more evidence than this?
Fuck evidence! Stop treating him like this!
Shut up, Carly! Ugh, I've heard enough out of you! Kenny, what's it gonna be?
Just give me a damn minute!
Ben, you have until that walker is dealt with to tell me it was her and not you!
Stop this! You're torturing him!
No!
Ben! Stop! This is about trust, and I've never trusted you!
Lily, lay off.
I can't, Lee. You know I can't!
Thank you, Lee. Please, listen to him.
Please don't kick me out of the group!
We won't.
Tell me. Now!
There! I got him.
Please, let's just get back in
the RV.
That's
not happening.
You think you're some tough bitch, don't you? Like nothing can hurt you. But you're just a scared little girl. Get the fuck over it. Take a page from Lee's book and try helping somebody for once.
Now, what the fuck's the problem?
Drop it.
Holy fuck.
Kenny, what's happening?
You duck away from the windows. Jesus Christ. Get in. We're leaving this crazy bitch.
She couldn't be trusted, Lee. I swear. Please.
What are we gonna do with her?
Leave her for the walkers.
Ken, Lee!
Why?
Why,
Lily? You're not coming with us.
I'll die out here.
I don't care.
You're a murderer, Lily. We can't have you with us.
I'm a murderer? You've had Lee with you this whole time.
I don't care what he did before.
You know?
Yeah, he told me. I don't give a shit. If we keep you with us, how long...